so much trouble. No, but what you've just said fascinates me because, to be honest, if men were getting like loads of dick pain, I feel like, doctors would be going, whoa, guys, we need to fix this. So what I'm basically saying is that we don't give a shit about women, apart from me. I'm thinking about a lot. Actually, yeah, a lot, like, it's something that, yeah, I think a lot, I read a statistic the other day, which I've now forgotten, but it's basically about how many women are represented in the arts compared to the amount of women that buy tickets for the arts. And it's sort of, you go, wow, okay, so it's something like, something mad, like 80% of tickets are bought by women, and yet the art that we reflect is maybe 30%, which is kind of mind-boggling, so we need to kind of get that to 50-50, please. The thing about that, and I think a lot about, especially as it's been winter, about street harassment. I did a play on it, I wrote a play on it, and it's difficult, and I kind of feel like one thing we need to just, like, I have to spend more money for my safety, because come 12 o'clock and I want to go home, I'm scared to walk from my station, so I have to get an Uber. Mm. And I just think, like, it just drives me mad, because Uber should be free for women. That's what I feel, basically. So I think about street harassment a lot. And also just something like what I talked about in Hetero You Again, in that what it's like having a girlfriend that men find very attractive, and how difficult that is when summer comes. And then feeling like, well, like, how can I, like, can you not look at her like that, please? But then I face, fuck knows, being hit or anything, or choosing when you have to pick your battles when being harassed. And it's not just by men, but yeah, like being harassed, and when can I pick my battles, and when can I actually try and say, what the fuck are you doing? When am I going to have an impact, or when am I going to get hit in the face? Mm. And I've been thinking about that a lot, and just, yeah, just be nicer to women, please.
Great. Well, I think just because of timing, we're probably going to have to end it there, but yeah, I think here the curfew's being a bit more strict in terms of when we can kind of have people hanging out afterwards as well. But so I guess after the show, if you want to speak to people, you can do it outside the cafe. So thanks very much to our features and for Q&A and your features.